What is your full name?
Ma'am, my full name is Mansi Kumar.
Where are you from?
I'm from Chandigarh. It's the capital city of Punjab and Haryana, and it's also popularly known as the beautiful city.
What do you like the most about your city?
Well, ma'am, though it's a small city, but there are a lot of things to do, and there are lakes and rock garden where the people can go in the evening for fresh air and beautiful scenery. So yes, they can enjoy, and also they are their crowd is very good there. So yes.
Okay, do you live in a house or apartment?
I live in an apartment. It's a 4-bedroom apartment. In this there are kitchen, lobby and the dining area, and the room which I have got, it's a larger one for the rest of the 3, so I'm very happy.
Okay, let's talk about comedy. Do you like comedy?
Yes, ma'am. I often watch comedy shows and comedy movies. So yes, I like them.
What kind of comedy is there in your country?
The comedy, there are many shows in the comedy. They're like shows, series, and there are a lot of movies also in comedies. So yes.
Would you like to watch a live comedy show?
Yes, ma'am. I would like to watch a live comedy show. I think it's a kind of interesting also. I have not gone in any of the comedy show, but I would love to. If I got an opportunity, I would love to go.
Do you tell jokes to your friends?
Yes, ma'am. I tell jokes to my friend. I think that it's a very good thing to make someone happy by telling our jokes. So yes.
Do they laugh?
Sometimes yes, sometimes no. It's depending on the joke also.
Let's talk about cakes and sweets. Did you like cakes and sweets as a child?
Yes, ma'am. When I was a child, I liked cakes and sweets very much. And now the time when I have grown up, today also I like cakes and sweets very much.
Have you ever baked a cake?
Yes, ma'am, I have baked a cake and I'm really very good at that. My parents say that I'm really very good at that.
What kind of cakes or sweets have you had as a result of your culture?
Ma'am, I don't think that it's based on the culture or religious purpose, no. Cakes are something which everyone can bake or everyone can eat. It depends on the taste buds also. It's some people eat eggless cake or some people don't. So it depends on the thing which you eat. So yes.
Tell me about the kind of challenges that children face these days.
Challenges are like, there are a lot of type of challenges. First of all, some is like they are facing problem in studies, some are facing problem in their daily basis, like some are facing like emotional, physical problems or something. And yes, these are only.
What lessons do children learn from the challenges?
First of all, I think that the lesson which they learn are from the challenges only. If a person having problem in their studies, so they have to face it. So yes, this is the one reason. If the person having problem from their family or something, if they are capable of doing that, or so these are the only reasons.
In the recent time, do you think parents allow their children to go through challenges?
Ma'am, I think that in today's generation, parents are pampering their children very much. So it's very, very hard to do that. It's really very hard that the children are not capable of doing any challenges. If the children in today's generation, like teenagers, face any problem, so they are in really very tension or worry that how I can face that challenge. So no, I don't think that it's right thing.
Okay, let's talk about history. Do you find history an interesting subject?
Well, no, ma'am, I don't find interesting as in, I don't find it's history as an interesting subject, because I feel like whenever I used to read that subject, I feel like there is of no use when I'll go in any competition or something, I feel like when I am reading this, so yes, I don't like that subject.
Did you learn history in school?
Yes, ma'am, I have learned history till my class 6th. After that, I have not read that. I have not opted for that subject then.
Okay. Have you ever played water sports in past?
Yes, ma'am, I have played water sports. My favorite water sport is swimming.
Why are not water sports popular in your country?
Well, I think more of the people, many people think that water sports are very risky. So that is why I think that it is not.
Did you like water in your childhood?
Yes, ma'am, I like water in my childhood. I often go to swimming when I was my child in my summer holidays.
Okay, now I will give you your 2-minute topic. You will have to speak for 1 to 2 minutes.
Okay.
And you will have 1 minute to prepare on that topic. Talk about a small successful company you know. You should say, how do you know about this company? How long do you know them? Why do you think they are successful? You have 1 minute to prepare.
Ma'am, may I start now?
Yes.
So ever since I was little, my parents have been running their own business. They are quite entrepreneur people and have found it more satisfying to be self-employed instead of having a traditional job. So they run a wedding photography business. Both of them have a passion for photography. In fact, they exactly know how my parents met. Through photography, they were that bonded over this shared passion. They took it a step further and turned it into a business. So I think they started it a few years before I was born. So the business has been running for more than a couple of decades now and has earned quite a good reputation in the local community. Because of this, a lot of their business doesn't come from advertisement, but from a word of mouth. Couples that have been over the moon with their photos have told their friends and family about my parents' business. When someone they know is getting married, my parents' business is one of the first to be recommended by everyone. So over the years, they have explained the business and employed other photographers also. They have also opened a bridal shop that stocked with both fashionable and classic wedding dresses. And my mother can sell ice to and moreover, just about any bride that walks into her store ends up buying something every time. I think it's really very awesome that they managed to build such a successful and long-lasting business. I know they have gone through some tough times with it, and their resilience and determination has really paid off. They taught me a lot about entrepreneur and also have encouraged me to do my own thing rather than be pressured into getting a traditional job. So, yes, thank you.
Okay, what made them so successful in your opinion?
In my opinion, what they have made successful is like their skills, their entrepreneur. They think that they can do anything without anyone's help. So, yes.
Okay, now I will ask you a few questions related to this topic.
Okay, ma'am.
Do you think it is easier to do business now than before?
Well, ma'am, I think it's easier because everything has become online now these days. If a person has to run the business from starting, he can do it up in a better way in compared to old generation. So, yes.
How do you compare a business now and in the past?
Well, a lot of changes has been there. First of all, I think in old generation, if a person has to buy something, he has to go to a market and he has to search for his shop, like he has to search for his shop or thing, which whatever he has to purchase. But in today's era, he can do it online. He saves his time, petrol and everything. So yes, these are the reasons.
What are the important factors for a successful business?
Important factors in my opinion are passion. The person should have the passion for doing that. And he should know about the knowledge. He should have the knowledge about whatever he is doing. And he should do the survey also, that in that particular area, that thing is required or not. So yes.
Will online businesses replace the conventional businesses in the future?
Well, I think yes, ma'am. The online businesses will conventional the, I guess, businesses which are there in the market, because in today's generation, both the parents are working, and after all, in future also the children will be working only. They don't have time to go and shop, so they will be going through online only. So yes.
In what other ways can information technology help a person in their business?
Ma'am, it works in many ways. Like a person have to do, if a budget has, they have to do a budget of the shop, whatever they have done, it can be done. And the bills, they can be paid by the technology only. So there are a lot of things which can be done online in these generation, in today's era.
All right, this is the end of your speaking. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.